I was a patient unparented, and so was my mother and my sister, just like 1 in 5 women in America.
Defund abortion.